came to a house of prayer. They did not ask what brought him there. He was not friend, he was not kin. But they opened the door and they let him in. And for an hour the stranger stayed. He sat with them and he seemed to pray. But then that young man drew a gun and killed 9 people, old and young. In Charleston, in the month of June, the mourners gathered in a room. The president came to speak some words, and the cameras rolled, and the nation heard. But no one could say what must be said for all the living and the dead. So on that day and in that place, the president sang Amazing Grace. The president sang Amazing Grace. We argued where to lay the blame, on one man's hate or a nation's shame. Some sickness of the mind and soul, and how the wounds might be made whole. But no one could say what must be said for all the living and the dead. So on that day and in that place, the president sang Amazing Grace. My president sang Amazing Grace.
The president sang Amazing Grace.